Dig into a classic Hawaiian plate lunch. Sugoi has some of the best in Waikiki.
Hey guys. My family's restaurant on the Big Island of Hawaii actually invented the Loco Moco, and it was created as a cure-all for a surfer's hunger. Surfers don't have a lot of money, and what Loco Moco basically is, two scoops of rice, a hamburger patty, brown gravy, and an egg cracked right on top. So it's a big meal for like $4.
The Loco Moco is truly the kitchen sink of meals.